About a month ago, I dropped this video appearing on your screen right now about how I made over $63,000 in 63 days selling digital products as a beginner. Since then, about 40 to 45 days later, I've almost doubled that amount and I've made over $100,000 selling a digital product. In this video, I'm going to break down how I did it in five simple steps so that you can take these same steps and use it in your first or next digital product so that you can create some income for yourself and or your family if you have one and live the life of your dreams. Now, I want you to understand that results are not typical. It all depends on your work ethic and your mindset, and that's what I use in order to achieve the monetary goals that I have. I cannot guarantee that you're going to make the same income that I made, but I can guarantee you that if you stick to it and you don't give up and you put in the work, you will get some results. And depending on how fast you can learn and how skillful you can execute these steps, you can make a lot of money with digital products. And I stress this, if you watched that video, I told my story of how I lost everything during the pandemic. I ended up being homeless and I had to pull and scrape myself, my wife, and my five kids from out of poverty. We were living in our car. I had to figure out something very fast. And through my search, I stumbled on digital marketing and it changed me and my family's life. I went from being homeless to a homeowner to where I own my own house. It's completely paid for. Plus, I own properties that me and my family use as Airbnb to create multiple streams of income. I have cars that I also sell on Turo. I've been able to retire my wife. We no longer have to worry about money. My girls are ballet dancers, they're tap dancers, and they're into gymnastics. My son takes karate lessons, and my other son is into acting, and he takes drama classes. So this is what I want you to understand. If you stick to it, the money will come. And through my hard work, determination, and me never giving up, and also putting God first, I've been able to set my family up for financial success. So I'm going to try and break this all down step by step to let you know how I did it. And if you pay attention and you watch this video to the end, I'm going to show you how you can take advantage of my course to where you can get some more insight on how I did this so that you can get the proper learning and acquire the proper skills that you need in order to do this effectively. Let's get into it. Now, the first thing I had to do, I had to figure out who I was going to serve, who would be the best candidates and potential customers for my products. Do not go into this, especially if you're just starting out, trying to reach everybody. Pick one particular person, put that one person in your mind and decide how you're going to help them. Whoever you pick, you want to know these people or that person in and out. Okay. Now, for me, what I did, since I didn't know a lot about niches and niching down, I had an understanding of the concept that you do need to niche down. I just started with myself. I took myself back to where I was in the beginning, to where I was struggling, and figured out the path to get to where I was. And I basically just said to myself, what do I have now that I wish I had back then? What do I know now that I wish I had back then that would have got me here faster, minus all the mistakes?